Any other new medical stuff or things they need to know about?
No.
No big surgeries, no bungee jumping, lion taming. Okay, you haven't developed, any superpowers or anything that I should be aware of?
No.
Okay, good.
Medicine has always been something I've been interested in. Early on, the reason I got interested in neurosurgery to start is one of my childhood friends had a brain tumor. Growing up nearby in Massachusetts, he was treated up here at Boston Children's Hospital, and it really inspired me to say, well, when I grow up, I want to be able to do something about this. Kids are great to work with. You are helping to protect the most important thing in the world to somebody, and that is extremely rewarding. I'm Ed Smith. I'm a neurosurgeon at Boston Children's Hospital and co-director of the Cerebrovascular Surgery and Intervention Center. The rest of your brain looks wonderful, so you see you have nothing else boring or bad in there. And at this stage, I would probably get another scan in 2 to 3 years. What brought me to Boston Children's is, frankly, three things. Initially, it was Mike Scott, the mentor that impressed the daylights out of me, somebody who was changing people's lives for the better, both in the operating room, in the clinic, and throughout the hospital. Once I got here, I was really captivated by the fact that Boston Children's is an incredibly rare place that actually encourages different disciplines to work together to get the best care possible for the child rather than working in silos. And that really helped to bring about the formation of CSIC, the Cerebrovascular Center. And it was very fun in a clinical setting to work in that. And then finally, being able to move the field forward in ways that I don't think other institutions can by the translational research that fuels our advances. People always ask, how have things changed during the time you've been at Boston Children's during your career? And I've been here about 20 years. It is remarkable how fast the field has evolved. It is one of the most dynamic fields, not just in neurosurgery, but in medicine. We have evolved in our research. We now have drugs for conditions that were never able to be treated before. We have endovascular approaches where people can do minimally invasive treatments through a little wire in the hip that allow us to do things that used to be either impossible or required weeks in the hospital, where they can now go home the next day. The surgery itself that we do has become faster, shorter. The rapidity and the pace of the progress is so exciting and has translated directly into our patients having much better outcomes. We deal with kids that have very, very difficult life-threatening conditions. Frankly, the greatest joy for me, both as a doctor and as a dad, is when we do have the opportunity to have a child get treated successfully, and especially when we see them come back months later, years later, and the kids are just living their life. I love that.